with his idol, his hero, Mexican legend Julio Cesar Chavez is there in that aunt. They truly have to happen against the relentless, busy punching Mexican.
With Freitas and Casamayor, his last two opponents, very different story tonight. Here we go. He's been stopped four times on cuts. However, he is.
He's staying right in there with him. Some would say that's a mistake. We'll see.
He is looking. Corrales
is a rough customer on the inside. He'll use his head, elbows, etc. That's interesting.
And there it is.
Corrales is making it have to be a great fight.
It's all told. One of his sparring partners, Jose Santa Cruz. And here's an exchange.
And I think the one mistake Corrales is making is he would like Stephen. If he used the jab more, it would keep him at a distance from Castillo.
Fight's really showing marked improvements.
That's
That is Castillo's MO. A right uppercut and a left hook by Castillo. That
start thinking he could outmuscle Castillo. Maybe he will.
Turns out early, a very inside fight.
A lot of excitement for all of us.
And on the inside, Corrales is scoring, but back.
Interestingly, it's Corrales throwing punches a little south of the border, not Castillo.
Left hooks by Corrales. Oh, what a combination upstairs. And then a big body shot by Castillo.
And it was fighting Castillo's fight.
And Corrales immediately jumping on Castillo. And he continues to do more.
Men doing good work down the stairs to the body. There's that hook being turned. He's also throwing multiple punches. He's throwing combinations on the inside.
Right uppercut on the chin by eight times in 41 pro fights, but five of those eight versus Mayweather.
See, they traded hooks, but
to the head. Another one followed by a right hand. Corrales continuing for. He's slowing Corrales and having his way here at the end of the gap just a bit here now, going to the jab to set up his right.
Both these fighters have, oh my.
What a left hook there by Corrales and Castillo.
Last three fights for Diego Corrales, Lascano, among others, for Castillo
with a flurry of his own. Here's Corrales, another left upstairs by Castillo. And now an uppercut.
Be fair, Jose Luis Castillo has not
been as advertised, rages on.
And this a very...
But it doesn't look as if the blood would be going directly into Castillo's left.
These two fighters, will that be the paradigm for the next few rounds?
What a heavy body punch, and then to have tremendous respect for each other. Chance of Castillo.
Mostly he's fought in this posture.
Body shots pull them back. The cards were in round five. Take it, Jim.
Steve, I just talked to Dr. Todd Chapman. He said that the cut is a...
Corrales is getting a lot done using his hand speed and punching in combination a lot more. Three straight times. And make that four.
There you go.
As much from Castillo. Well, guess what? There it was.
There it was on cue. Left hook.
By the earlier part of this round belonged to Corrales. Castillo came on a bit. Here closed the last half minute of this round.
Forearm. Unbelievable action. On seven.
Look at what happens when Corrales is on the outside. How he can win.
Good shots here. Blood streaking down around the left eye of Jose Luis. Midway round seven. Non-stop action throughout is painfully.
Very close round here.
Oh, what a heavy right hand. Corrales is getting bad. Edges of courage on their faces. Back comes Chico Corrales. And now Castillo.
There are so many dramas being acted out in this fight.
Look at Corrales showing the sense of urgency with his left eye near. They take one step back and come forward again. And wail
for him, even though we think of him as a left hook puncher.
Overhand right by Corrales.
Credit, he's allowing them to fight, not panicking and getting. is so much more effective. Wow. First part of this round won dramatically by Corrales, but Castillo's winning the second part, and judges remember the second part.
The stick piece.
You've been here longer than I have. Can't imagine too many being better than this.
But Hagler hurt. Morales' left eye continues to
well in. For the most part, we have seen not too much of that from either fighter. Oh, great combination from outside by Castillo. 2 weeks will do that.
It would be the third warning. Right hands, a series of rights and a combination. Morales throwing bombs. He's probably saying himself. Now Castillo going downstairs. Left uppercut.
Effective.
What a chin.
Again, Castillo.
Patient, lightweight title fight. Oh, what a left hook by Castillo. Hits the canvas. Castillo looking to finish it here. He goes down again. Down two times here in the 10th.
And if Corrales can get through this round, the dynamic of the fight has now changed to the point where he may right hand or at least push them back. That was astonishing, and he hurt.
Now Castillo steps back. Corrales winging. Castillo's in trouble. Diego Corrales said,
Diego Chico.